So we're at that time of the year again, where Audi literally is giving away these cars. Any person that was thinking about getting into an Audi this year, Audi really isn't kidding, I don't think, in their marketing for the Season of Audi event, because really, I was putting together this whole negotiation guide, and I'm just baffled as to how much of a discount, how much of a crazy deal one can get off of an Audi. I'm pumped up. What is happening, guys? Ari here with Boston Automotive Consulting. And as always, this video is brought to you by SaveOnMyAuto.com. SaveOnMyAuto.com is a resource you can use so that you can go on and get the best price when you're shopping around for a brand new car. And if you haven't already, please consider subscribing, because this whole channel is dedicated to giving you everything you're gonna need to know so that you can negotiate your best possible deal. Now, I was putting together this negotiation guide, and I'm using a variation of different trims on all the different models that you're gonna see. But keep in mind, guys, most of the time I'm picking out either the Premium Plus or the Premium. I never actually go to the Prestige. All the models are all-wheel drive models. None of the pricing is gonna be including taxes or fees. The lease payments are either at 36 or 39 months. They're 10,000 miles a year. Basically, just however you can go in and just steal the car before any taxes. Diving right in, you guys. So what you're gonna see is, actually this time on the right side of the screen, is the MSRPs of the models that I'm using. Like I said before, Premium or Premium Plus, lower engine models. They're calling them 45s and 55s now. I don't know what's going on exactly, but basically what you wanna do is take this MSRP. My target is different for each and every model. For example, on the Q3, you may get less percentage of a discount versus on like a Q5, or even better yet, on a Q7. In essence, what you wanna do is take that original MSRP, multiply it by the corresponding percentage that you're seeing, which will lead you to a target selling price that I'm gonna suggest to you guys before any dealer cash or before any lease cash. Dealer and lease cash is typically regional, guys. I have a whole course in the description. It's my own personal course. In essence, there is some major dealer cash on all these models, and this selling price that I calculated, you wanna take the dealer cash that's available and continue subtracting. Eventually, after you make all your subtractions, you're gonna come to a target after dealer cash. We're seeing some double digit discount percentages on these Audis. Also available, super low APRs coming from Audi. Most every single model is either at 0.99 or 1.99. But keep in mind, usually Audi, it's a little bit tough to get approved at the best possible credit tier, usually a 720 plus or close to it. You're gonna need in order to get into an Audi, anything below a 680, I believe, they may give you a little bit of a hard time, especially anything above 50K. They may ask you for a cosigner. You definitely wanna go out and check your credit score. I've got some links as well in the description where you can go out and get your FICO auto score 8. That's what pretty much all the banks are using to tell you whether or not you're a 720 plus. And in calculating the lease payments, what you guys wanna be doing is, I took that target selling price before any dealer cash. I plugged it all into the lease calculator. There's fat lease cash amounts available depending on what region you're in. The least I've seen is pretty close to the amounts that I use for the sake of these calculations. It's insane that you can get an A4 for less than an A3 and a Q5 for close to a Q3. It's just like, get with it, Audi. Like, it's your cheaper car. Anyway, like I mentioned in the very beginning of this video, use SaveOnMyAuto.com as a resource when you're shopping around, when you're trying to get in touch with all these dealers so that you go out and get the best price. And if you found this information useful, and you wanna see more of these new car buying and negotiation tip type videos, please consider subscribing. And don't forget to visit SaveOnMyAuto.com, as well as all the available resources down in the description below. Check out the merch too, cool merch. Thank you so much for watching, guys. We'll see you next time.